Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency and worldwide payment system that operates on a peer-to-peer basis with no central authority or banks. Managing transactions and the issuing of bitcoins is carried out collectively by the network. The Bitcoin price has been steadily increasing over the past few months, but what will happen to it in 10 years? We predict that Bitcoin's value will increase to $250,000 per coin in 10 years' time. This means if you invest now, your investment could be worth more than $1 million within 2028. Investing now could give you an opportunity to become financially secure for life. Hi, the Crypto Cell is an education organization that helps newcomers learn about cryptocurrency investing so they can invest and trade responsibly and safely with our expert advice on diversifying your portfolio, buying low, selling high, and avoiding scams. Bitcoin is a cryptocurrency and worldwide payment system. It operates on a peer-to-peer basis with no central authority or banks. Managing transactions and the issuing of bitcoins is carried out collectively by the network. Bitcoin was created in 2009, but it only hit the mainstream in 2013 when Bitcoin prices started to rise from $100 per Bitcoin to more than $1,000 per Bitcoin 10 months later. With that level of growth, Bitcoin became impossible not to notice. In 2017, you'd be hard-pressed to find someone who has never heard of it, even if they're not an investor. Is it too late for investors? How does Bitcoin work? Bitcoin is an electronic currency that uses money from electronic transactions to purchase goods. It does not exist in physical form, like a dollar bill or penny, and can be sent anywhere in the world with just one email address. Bitcoins are free of government control thanks to their decentralized nature, which means no single entity has sovereignty over them. They're actually generated through solving math puzzles on computers around the globe. Bitcoin's price predictions for 10 years' time. Imagine if you had invested in Bitcoin 10 years ago. Imagine how much money that would have been worth now. This article endeavors to provide some context of what we can expect both honestly, as well with optimism for the future, and also paints an accurate picture on just where it's all at currently given our current situation. Namely, Bitcoin is a tough nut, according to David Azred /theverse/. It's hard not tisking aloud when reading this passage, since there were many times during my research phase where I found myself thinking about why anyone would even want something like cryptocurrency or blockchain technology. 3. The risks of investing in Bitcoin, including the chance that it could go to zero. Investing in Bitcoin can be a lucrative investment, but it is not risk-free. There are potential for losses as well and possibles you may never see your money again should the cryptocurrency go to zero. The risks associated with owning Bitcoins include that they could lose all their value or even worse become inaccessible due to a technical problem at some point down the line, which would make them worthless, but that's not going to happen. 4. Why you should invest now before it becomes too late. Consider how much money $1,000 would be worth in the year 2040, and then imagine that same amount just slipping through your fingers as time goes by without any action being taken on its behalf. You're either going to reinvest those funds into more stocks or bonds, so they'll continue generating income for decades, presumably with low growth rates. But if not, then when inflation takes hold at some point soon, watch out because things will get expensive fast. The choice is yours. Don't wait until tomorrow. 5. Investing tips for beginners. If you are just starting to invest, it can be very overwhelming. Luckily, with these tips from a professional investor, they will make the process easier. The first thing that needs attending to is research. You need as much information on what kind of investments your portfolio should include before actually making them, and then taking any money away, so do some Googling online or speak with people who have invested in similar things already. Check out our free crypto investing ebook. This book is the perfect place for beginners who want to learn how to invest in cryptocurrencies and make more money than they ever thought possible. 6. What are some other cryptocurrencies worth looking into if you want to invest in them as well, e.g. Ethereum? Do you want a diversified portfolio? Do not forget about Ethereum. It's one of the most profitable coins out there, and its value has gone up by 1,500% in just 2 years. A lot more people invest their money into these new technologies now thanks to all our technological advances, which make trading easier than ever before. But be sure that it does not replace any fiat currency such as UST or Yuan, because cryptocurrencies are only worth something when they have been backed up with hard assets like gold. This doesn't mean everyone should get involved though. If you're interested in learning more about how to invest in Bitcoin, so it can be part of your diversified portfolio, then consider reading our free crypto investing ebook, which will teach you everything from A to Z, no pun intended. You may also want to look into other cryptocurrencies, such as Ethereum, if you're looking for something else worth investing in outside of Bitcoin. With all this information, we hope that we have helped make your decision easier. I think you can learn a lot from our experts, and it would make me happy to have you as a part of our family. Follow our CryptoSoul Facebook page for future updates. Feel free to share this with anyone you think might also enjoy it. Please leave comment below about your thoughts, and our experts will respond shortly.